My recording's splitting. Okay, you ready? One, two, three. Oh, I got another orange one. Oh, look at that! I got the next multiplier, so now my final chest of the day is going to be a times three. I better not get a white. If I get a white, I'm going to do something. Yep. Oh, here we go. Times three. What's it going to be? Be a red one. I got a white one. Yeah, I got a white one. You got to be kidding me. I got three times prismatic small fallen star. Oh, come on. Too many fallen stars. Oh, now you can buy them if you want. Oh, look, right there. Does it show you some items? Some of the rare items. I guess purple is even rarer. Yeah, see, red is rare, purple is very rare, and star is super rare, apparently. Whatever that means. Well, what are they? I'm looking at the items to see what they do. So are you wanting to stop then, or? That's probably where you do take the surveys, only to complete the survey and not be given keys. So we'll just have to wait or complete quests and other challenges to get our keys. Two a day? I think so, yeah. So we can all, every time we log in, we're... You build them up. You're not going to lose them. If you want, but I don't know if I can wait that long. I think I'd want to use them. Oh, you have to use these fallen stars, by the way. Just click on them. Yeah, because it won't let me bank them. Oh, you get to choose on some of these. Well, I guess I might as well choose a skill that I'm going to be working on at some point. I'm going to choose woodcutting. Well, yeah, because woodcutting's bonerific. Oh, look at that. I've gained 93 experience points. Look at that. Well, what? You click it? Yeah. Then you click continue. Yeah. Because we both must have used the small one. Oh, I've got large, small, and medium stars. No, I used two on woodcutting. What's another skill? You pick a skill. Since... that you think you want to work on at some point here. I mean, you can put it on anything, but... Cooking? Okay, I'll put one there, too. Just a small one I put there. I can't choose anymore. My last stars are for fire making and fletching only. I can't. It's not one I can choose with. Choose a skill that you think you're going to enjoy. First. 300. Yeah. Now, you're not getting XP right now. It's you get the bonus XP while you're working on the skill. I put something on my face. Well, what do they do for you? Then it doesn't say like an armor type. Then it's probably purely cosmetic. Unless you want to wear them if they look cool, it's up to you. You go to the helmet with the little horns and click on worn equipment. Yeah, I got that too. I just put it on because it's better than what I have on. So we both got this then, apparently. Yeah, I'm looking at you too. That's just the plank that you got. Yeah. That's... Well, yeah, use that. Oh, these black pearls. You can use them to gain bonus experience. That's what it says. I guess. I didn't know that's what they did. Well, might as well click on one then and see what it does. Yeah, crack the pearl to choose gain bonus. 3. Yeah. And then crack them. And choose a skill. I think I'm gonna... What? No, those aren't... Those are for something else. Or you can sell them.
You click on it?
Yeah. What do you mean? Yeah, you choose it. You break open the pearl and receive 404 bonus experience. I used one on mining. Oh, look. Mining's like the third one or fourth one. It's a little pickaxe. You can't use the next one until tomorrow, apparently. That's what it says. When I tried to crack another one. Well, that's fine. If you want everything, you end up with nothing. But I want everything. It doesn't. It's automatic. You're moving there. If you died right now, all your stuff would still be there. Or what do you mean? Well, yeah, we would be right where we stopped. Right where we logged out at. As long as you don't log out where there's enemies attacking you. Cry in the corner and turn into a raisin? Well, no, because then you'll come back tomorrow, if you do play again tomorrow, and then you'll be like, so what'd you work on? And I'll say woodcutting, and then you'll be like, what level did you get? And I'll be like, 60. Why, are you too tired to continue? Well, shoot. I don't know what to do. Because I don't want to, like... But I don't want... But, yeah, but I don't want to, like, play without you. There's, like, nothing I can just go out and collect, is there? Without really leveling up. I mean, there's onions outside. I could go pick those. Well, no, but I don't want us to be so far apart from each other. Maybe I'll go to Edgeville. There's, if I remember correctly, there's a little hut with a whole bunch of men in it. And they have a high chance to drop those little plants, like the guam and stuff. Oh, that would have been funny. But yeah, I could have gone. I could go there and just fight those guys and just pick up their stuff, put it in the bank until you come on tomorrow. Because it's not like men give off much XP. But see, like, I don't want to. Like, if I were to play, what specifically do you not want me to work on? Quests and stuff. So then, yeah, obviously we'd wait on that. Or maybe I'll go to Lumbridge and kill some of the goblins there. I don't know. I'm trying to find things like I can do without leveling up too far. Are you sure? Because well, yeah, we can do that too. But what happens if I get like to way too far ahead in trees or? True. Well, okay, then give me a task. Something that I can work towards with, I guess, with tree cutting. Like, what specifically do you want me to get to a certain level or collect a certain amount of log? I'm just so worried about progressing too far and then having you not have much fun because. Well, I'm not gonna go on quests. What skills? Well, there's got to be skills you don't want me to work on so that we can be a similar level. I mean, woodcutting's probably like the most boring of them all. So it's not like if I go too high in woodcutting, it's not like you're gonna log in and see me in souped up armor or anything. Well, the higher my attack level, the better weapons I can carry, the higher my defense level. No. Well, I mean, the higher your smithing level, the more you can make better armor. I'll just work on a little bit of wood cutting tonight, 'cause that's different enough. And then when you, what? And then I'll poke my head in a few times every now and then to tell you what I'm up to and see if you're still awake. And then are you going to get on again tomorrow? And then we can just continue to do stuff tomorrow, and I'll tell you what progress I made in wood cutting. Just fine, just tell me where how far you don't want me to go, 'cause, you know. Like I'm so worried that I'm gonna progress too far. I don't wanna like beat the game before you. I'll say like maybe 20 or 25 level is too far for wood cutting. Since it seems really easy to level up. Check your go to the little helmet with the horns, and it's the bar graph thing. Skills. Then you have to find the picture. Look at all this stuff we gotta level up. I'm at 3-2. And I've got bonus XP. I've got 463 bonus experience towards it. I hovered over it. It's in green. So I guess that 463 will mean I'll level up 2 times after cutting down like 3 trees. Was it always this easy, this early on, to level up? And then did it become really, really hard? Well, then maybe that'll make me happy because I want to really work for my stuff. Oh wait, go one thing, other thing you should probably do quick before you leave. Go back into your bank. And then in the bottom of your bank menu, do you see like the little four little symbols with a green arrow? That one at the backpack is just to empty all of your backpack. But click the gold. Click that. So it just took all of the money from your pouch and put it in your bank. Because if you die out in the normal world, because when you died in the quest, you didn't lose anything, but that's because you were on a quest. But if you die out in the normal world, you're going to lose all your stuff. So you don't want to have all your money on you when that happens, if that happens. So be really careful.
Or put them in your thing. Although you're not getting on until tomorrow anyway, so you can just have them there in your inventory until tomorrow.
I'm going to put my food away. Yeah, well, because I'm going to do wood cutting, so I need all my inventory space. Okay, I'm going to stop this recording, go pee, and then come in the room for a minute. And then... Yeah.